What's going on, assassins? It's Darkshot of the YouTube Assassin here, and you cannot make this stuff up when it comes to Ubisoft and Assassin's Creed Valhalla. It's constantly going, constantly. This fire, this explosion of errors and whatnot. The newest thing is with the community challenge for the bow. As many of you know, we had the Egghead community challenge in which we were supposed to collectively get 100,000 headshots and then we would be given the bow. Well, there were a bunch of rumors about the bow. Some people believe that at the end of a week that we would be given the bow itself, or that we would just find it, you know, like after a couple of days, that Ubisoft would program it in somehow, you know, it's broken. The problem is that this thing is actually glitching. We did get, I mean, close to a million headshots collectively, and there are supposedly people who have this bow, but the majority of us do not. So now Ubisoft, they sent out a tweet in which they said that they are temporarily removing the Egghead community challenges because they have issues where some players are not having their contributions tracked or the rewards granted. So what they're going to do is they're going to put it as a Ubisoft Connect reward in the future after they resolve the problem for the players, which I'm absolutely blown away that you didn't just do that in the first place. This is the problem. How is it that this game is so broken that the only solution to fixing certain parts of the game is removing it or destroying it or making it not work? How is that a solution? How is that reasonable? Like, look at the thing that we did with the beggars, the beggar rune glitch, where we go, we're able to speak to the beggar, give them some money. After you give the beggar money, you use the raven. After the raven comes down, you go and you give the person another 5 silver, and you're able to just keep running that. You eventually get enough of these runes, and you're able to take them and basically sell them off for, you know, way more than what they were worth. So that's what a lot of people were doing for silver. And right now, that is no longer a possibility. We knew that they were going to patch it, but the way that they patched it was absolutely laughable. They made it so that the beggars are asleep all the time. No matter what time of day you get there, they're just laying down. They're out. What is that? How is that a solution? How is that a solution? Anyway, to everyone who tried to get the bow, no, you're not crazy. This is just the problems that we're having. It's just another drop in the bucket as far as issues that we're having with Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Hopefully they get resolved, but we all know that that's really not happening. We're seeing more and more issues, and a lot of us are actually fearful for what's going to happen when the Siege of Paris releases, because if this game remains broken, we're going to have all kinds of other issues. Anyway, that's all there is for this video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please make sure you like and subscribe. It helps this channel out an awful lot. As always, I want to thank each and every one of you for watching. Until next time, take care, be good, stay safe, take care of each other. I'll see you guys all in the next one. And, of course, as always, we're going to end this on a yayi.
Yeah, yeah.